shemani duwa burungi iti fewa nuko boda to depending ku bajya Kenya beba customer wa factual beba tugurako era beba tabayingide okulya okusasula mayumba okuza abana kusomero totale cyo kiba kituremye.
Red Cross to emphasize hand washing, since we are aware that the border, the passengers now passing, to do screening, to also emphasize risk communication, and to ensure that those at least who pass their masks are on, also to show them at least how to put on properly their masks.
Emphasis about the mask right now is a mask. Actually, when you are crossing to Kenyan side, first of all, you wash your hands, they take your temperature, then suddenly you have to have a mask. Without that, you'll be arrested. And the fine, you have to pay 20,000 Kenyan shillings. That's 680 Ugandan shillings. If you don't have that money, you'll be imprisoned of 6 months on the Kenyan side.